I recently imported a Super Famicom from Japan, and today I'll be testing it out for the first time, using the Super Game Boy cart. Check it out, it's working perfectly,